these. That one maybe? I don't know which one it is. Figure it out in a minute. Gosh dang it, these rugs. I don't know what key it is for this one. No, it's clicking.
Watch out.
watch that spot right there, Dad.
Now maybe this one will start.
Open that door.
Big step there.
Close
my
that pole.
Let me check. Thank you. Okay. I think we're at that one. That was in past video. This was a past video. Me and my dad were moving some diesels, diesel pushers. You seen me having trouble starting that one. I couldn't find the key, which key it was. My dad, because I found the key, but it was clicking. It was doing like a clicking noise. My dad finally got it. He started the generator and built up the battery that way. You usually have to use like a Dodge, like my dad has, like a diesel or whatever, and or use two vehicles, because you got to jump the diesels. You can't use one pair of jumper cables. You got to use two pair of jumper cables, or you won't be able to jump the motorhome, because it just takes too much to start them. Because it takes a lot to start diesels. If you guys didn't know that, there's your tip right there. But yeah, hope you guys did like it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Peace, guys.